You can change the layout of your slide so that it moves the placeholders around to different places. To do this, you're going to want to go up to your Home tab, go to the Slides group, go to Layout, and then you've got different options like Title and Content, To Content, Title Only, and if you click on these different options, you can watch how the slide changes and choose the one that works best for the content that you have on the slide.